I wonder how long it's been since my brother and I began to see things other people can't see. My big brother, he was so sweet and kind. He was the only one I could open up to about these visions. After our mother died, he was my only family.
So this is Himuro Mansion.
In search of someone. Junsei Takamine, a famous novelist, and a man my brother was very indebted to, disappeared while researching a book. When he told me that he got a lead on Mr. Takamine's whereabouts, he was going far away.
The forbidden rituals of this area. It looks like Mr. Takamine was doing research into them. I wonder if his group is still here. that was Mr. Takamine. So he did come here. To expose things the normal eye can't see. I remember that, which I learned of his unique power to capture ghosts.
It's been 2 weeks since I last heard from my brother. But he left a note that led me to this place. I felt as though something was calling me here. Mafuyu.